On request of some of the subscribers of this channel, today onwards I start teaching the objective maths in my channel Arithmetic Mathematics, which are very useful for all competitive exams. The persons who want to get the government job will always prefer the book R.S. Agarwal. Now today onwards I would like to explain all the problems from the book R.S. Agarwal. So this is the R.S. Agarwal. These problems are very very useful for the students who are going to write the exams SSC, IBPS, PO, SPA, TET, SGT and SI for all competitive exams. These problems are very very useful. And my request to all my subscribers is, please share this link to the students who are going to write the competitive exams. Thank you all. Now I start the class. So this is the arithmetic subjective and objective for all competitive exams material. Now this is the content of the material. This is the available content. Now the first chapter. The first chapter is numbers here. So first I am telling about the different types of the numbers. So first number means, for example, I take the number 2341. So for suppose I take the number 2341, 2431. Now what is the place value and face value of the number? Suppose just I take one number here, 2341. Now what is face value, what is place value? So face value of 2 is equal to 2. Face value means the number itself is called the face value. Face value of 2 is equal to 2. And face value of 3 is equal to 3. Face value of 4 is equal to 4. Face value of 1 is equal to 1. Face value means the number itself is called the face value. Akkadunna number ne face value ani cheptaru. The number itself is called the face value. Now what is place value? Place value of 1 is equals to 1. Place value of 1 is equals to 1. What is the place value of 4? Place value of 4 is equal to 4 into 10. Units place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place. So this is the tens place. So place value of 4 is equal to 4 into 10. That is equal to 40. And place value of 3 is equal to, this is the hundreds place. That is 3 into 100. That is equal to 300. And place value of 2 is equal to, this is the thousands place. That is 2 into 1000. That is equal to 2000. These are the place values. Units place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place. So this is the place value. This is the face value. This is the information about the place value and face value. Now coming to one example. One small example. Find the difference in the place value and face value of 8 in the number 9685432. Find the difference between the place value and face value of 8 in the given number. So first I write the given number 2. So this is a given number. What is the question? Difference between the place value and face value of 8. So this is the number 8. Now what is the place value of 8 here? Place value is equals to, place value means we have to multiply the number with its position. Units place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, 10,000. That is, multiplying this value by 10,000 is equal to 80,000. Number is equal to 80,000. Place value is equal to 80,000. What is face value? Face value means the number itself is called the face value. Akkada unna number ne face value ani cheptaru. That is equals to 8. Now what is the difference? Difference is equal to, just taking the subtraction. That is 80,000 minus 8. Place value minus face value. The difference between them. Doing the subtraction, 10 minus 8 to 9997. So answer is equal to 79,992. This is the concept of the place value and face value. Now, different types of numbers. So, types of numbers. The first type is natural numbers. Natural numbers means the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these are all called the natural numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are all the natural numbers. And second one, whole numbers. Whole numbers means the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on so on. These are called the whole numbers. And positive integers. Positive integers means the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. These are called the positive integers. 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on so on. And the numbers negative integers. Negative integers means just taking the negative sign to the integers. Here positive integers and these are the negative integers. Positive integers are nothing but the natural numbers. Positive integers and natural numbers and okate set out. Negative numbers means writing the minus sign. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. These are the negative integers. Now what is the integers? Integers is equals to minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. These are all the integers. Integers means we are taking all these values including 0. 0 is neither positive nor negative. 0 positive kaadu, negative nu kaadu. So these are the integers. Natural numbers, whole numbers, positive integers, negative integers, integers. Next type, even numbers. Even numbers means the numbers which are divisible by 2. The numbers which are divisible by 2. Example, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Of course, minus 10, minus 20. These are all the even numbers. The numbers which are divisible by 2. And odd numbers. Odd numbers means the numbers which are not divisible by 2. The numbers which are not divisible by 2. Now, what are the examples? 1, 3, 5, 7 or minus 5, minus 3, minus 9. These are the odd numbers. Odd numbers means the numbers which are not divisible by 2. Now, prime number. Prime number means the number which is divisible by 1 and itself. For example, I take the number 7. So, see here. What are the factors of 7? Only 7 into 1. What are the factors? Only 1 comma 7. That is, the number is divisible by 1 and itself only. These are the only factors of this number. That is, here 7 is called the prime number. Since the factors of 7 is equal to only 7 comma 1. That is, it is a prime number. For example, I take the number 6. What is 6 here? 6 is equal to, of course, we take this is as 6 into 1 or 2 into 3 or 3 into 2 or 1 into 6. Here we have 4 possibilities. Now, what are the factors? 1, 6, 2, 3. Here we have 1 comma 6 numbers. Here we have 2 comma 3 numbers. So, the factors is equal to 1, 6, 2, 3. That is, the factors is equal to 1, 6, 2, 3 means this is not a prime number. Since here we have the extra factors 2 comma 3 also. Ikkada 2 comma 3 kuda unnai. 1 comma 6 tho paatu. That is the number having the factors 1 and itself is called the only prime number. Here this number has the factors 2 comma 3 also. So this is not the prime number. For example, 11. What is this 11? 11 means this is the prime number since it has only two factors 1 comma 11. 1 into 11. What is 10? This is not a prime number since this is equals to 2 into 5 also. We can write this as 2 into 5 also. It is 2 into 5 kuda ostundi. So this is not the prime number. So that is the difference between the prime number and not a prime number. The number which is not a prime number is called the composite number. The number which is not a prime number is called the composite number. This is the composite number. This is the prime number. That is the difference between the numbers. Now, I explain the most important formulas which are frequently used to solve the problems of the numbers topic. So the first formula, a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. The first formula, most important formula. And the next one, a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. And the next one, a plus b into a minus b. This is equal to a square minus b square. And the next one, a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square. What is this value? A plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square. Already we know these two formulas. Now adding these two, you could already read two formulas. Now adding these two formulas here, what is a plus b whole square formula? A square plus b square plus 2ab. What is a minus b whole square formula? A square plus b square minus 2ab. Now adding these two numbers here, a square plus a square, 2a square, b square plus b square, 2b square. Therefore the answer is equals to a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square is equal to 2 into a square plus b square. Taking 2 common here, the most important formula, most frequently used formula in the competitive examinations. This is the most important formula. And the second one, what is the value of a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square? So this is equals to, what is a plus b whole square formula? A square plus b square plus 2ab. A square plus b square plus 2ab. Minus of a minus b whole square. What is a minus b whole square formula? A square plus b square minus 2ab. A plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square. Now this is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Multiplying all these values by minus sign here. That is minus a square minus b square minus of minus plus 2ab. Now here these two terms are cancelled. So answer is equal to 2ab plus 2ab is equal to 4ab. Therefore the next formula, a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. So this is also the formula. Actually this is the processor. This processor ne ila formula kind march chestunnaru. So this is the formula. This is the simplified formula. Without taking the expansion directly we can apply the formula here. For that purpose we are changing the formulas like that. Directly apply cheskodaniki we are converting like that. And the next one, the formula is equals to a plus b plus c whole square. A plus b plus c whole square is equal to the formula a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ac. So this is also the important formula. And the next one, a cube plus b cube is equals to a cube plus b cube is equal to formula a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. And the next formula, a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube is equals to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So these are the most important formulas which are used to solve the problems of the numbers. Now let us see some problems. Okay, first example. Let us see the example here. First question, 478 into 478 minus 120 into 120. The first question, 478 into 478 minus 122 into 122. Now this is equals to 478 into 478 is equal to 478 whole square minus 122 into 122 is equal to 122 whole square. Now this is in the form of a square minus b square. And what is the formula for a square minus b square? A plus b into a minus b. The formula for a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Now applying that formula, what is a here? 478. What is b? 122. A plus b, that is 478 plus 122 a plus b into a minus b 478 minus 122. Now adding the numbers here, this is 0, this is 0, 6, 600 into subtracting the numbers here, 6, 5, 3, 600 into 356. Now multiplying the values, 6 into 6, 36, 33, 21, 0, 0. So multiplying the value, we get the answer. So this is the required answer. A square minus B square. A plus B into A minus B. That's all. Now the second question. Second question is 69 into 69 plus 31 into 31 plus 2 into 69 into 31. Second question. 69 into 69 plus 31 into 31 plus 2 into 69 into 31. Now this is, okay, see here. So first value is equal to 69 whole square. Second value is equal to 31 whole square. Next value is equal to 2 into 69 into 31. Now this is in the form of a square plus b square plus 2ab. What is a value? A is equal to 69. What is b value? B is equal to 31. A square 69 whole square. B square 31 whole square. 2ab. 2 into 69 into 31. Now what is the formula for a square plus b square plus 2ab? A plus b whole square. So answer is equal to a plus b whole square. That is 69 plus 31 whole square. What are a comma b here? What is a? 69. What is b? 31. That is equal to 100 whole square. That is equals to 10,000. 100 into 100. 10,000. That is the answer. Third sum. 97 into 97 plus 77 into 77 minus 2 into 97 into 77. Same processor. 97 into 97. 97 whole square. Plus 77 into 77, 77 whole square minus 2 into 97 into 77. See here, this is in the form of a square plus b square minus 2ab. What is a value? 97. What is b value? 77. So, what is a square plus b square minus 2ab? A minus b whole square. Now, replacing the values, a is equal to 97. B is equal to 77. 97 minus 77, 20 whole square. That is equals to 400. That's all. That is the answer.